Welcome back, everyone. This is Tigger WV, and we are back with another episode of Lander's Legacy. This is episode 12. Pretty much picking right back up where we left off. As you can see here, Miss Bell is on the very last tier. We will probably have to go to the park or something, or have her learn or meet friends in school. Get some leftovers and set up to clean it. Alright, the baby's going to bed because he is exhausted. I swear they spend more time asleep than they do anything else. Looks like Sergio finished one of his side jobs, which is great. That gives us a little bit more cash. Let's see. We're going to make him do another one. Program, give me another side job, please. Because 6 of programming, 5 of video gaming. 6 programming, 5 video gaming, exactly. So, Miss Amy's going to go ahead and eat. I like to update their bed a little bit if I can, because it's all kind of crappy. All right, come on. Yeah, you're talking to your husband? That's fine. No. Talk about the burning temperature. Discuss food flavors. Engaging story. Choices, romance. Blow him a kiss. Romance. Attempt to seduce him, maybe? All while you're eating. And once you're done talking, you can watch cooking channel, please. Yay, she's level 4 of charisma. Smooth apology. Because he really needs to finish what he was doing. Alright, are we about done yet? Okay, can you stop talking and watch the cooking channel? Oh, you're talking and watching cooking channel. I can get behind that. And give me your plate. We need some more cash. There we go. More cash. Excuse me. Yep, fun's going up. Great party going down at the nightclub. No, I'm sorry. We have children and we are physically exhausted. Go ahead and go sleep. Once he's done, we'll have him clean that, use the potty, take a shower. No, don't clean out spoiled food. We're going to use that. Get some leftovers. Oh, our little girl's up. There we go. Oh, she needs to potty and take a shower. That's fine. Oh, what did she get? Oh, nothing. Take a shower and then she can use the potty. Come on. You're almost done with your side job. We need the cash. Get it done. She's already done her homework for school. Come on. Come on. And she broke the shower. Peachy keen. Mom's gonna have to come repair it. So whenever she wakes up. Sorry, Dad, you're not getting a shower. It's like he doesn't finish the side job he's on. Okay, why don't you come in here and watch TV for a little bit? And then we'll send you up to your bedroom to practice the last bit of your speech. And then we'll put you to bed in a bit. You didn't use the potty. Oh, you're gonna watch TV, okay. Watch the current channel. Raise your phone a little bit. Use, and then you can finish your side job, please. Mobile phone apps. We'll see. Put your phone up. You're good enough. Go on. Come on. Yep, I know, you're tired. Then you can come up and go to sleep. Okay, go to sleep. Yeah, I know. You're tired. Go on. We want everyone to go to sleep. And everyone's asleep. He should be waking up. She should be getting up. What is he doing up? Sleep. Oh, wait. When do you go to work? 4 hours. Sleep for a little bit. You need to eat. Because she goes to work today too, doesn't she? In 48 minutes, which means we're going to be going to work with her today. So that way we can successfully diagnose and treat some patients. And we're here. Let's see. Who's here? All right. Let's examine him. Get a sample from him. And then we'll do a medical referral to the x-ray machine. One down. And after that, we will analyze our patient's sample and repair that. All right. And then we'll come back compelling. Oh, wow. Examine his ears. Oh wow, two dead doctors. Ain't that fun? All right. Come on. Come do this, and then we'll let you use the potty. Eyes. Fine, go potty. Where is she? She's going potty. Come on, come check his eyes. scan his body. Let's take his temperature. Let's do the treadmill test. Come on. He has a flu, under temperature. Can we check his ears? Check his ears. Sweaty shivers is what I'm gonna say. Come on. Oh no. Llama flu? Here we go. Treat patient with the vaccine. That's one. Get a sample from her. Medical referral to the x-ray machine. And then analyze patient sample. Come on. We know that she is sick, so that rules one out. Okay, examine. Oh. Come on. Examine, take her temperature after you're done with that. Let's scan her body. Will you quit playing on your phone? No. Scan the patient's body. Scan her body. Compelling diagnosis. Sweaty shivers. And let's treat her. Inoculation. Will that give us another one? Yay, that's 2 for 3. Here, make the bed. Oh, that kid is not so nice. Can you log the sample remote stuff? Last 4 minutes? Nope. Oh, okay. Sergio got a promotion. He is supposed to go into the, I think it's the esports gamer. Yes, e-gamer. Alright, and she earned 1,230. Alright. Did you meet anyone at school? No. So why don't you invite to hang out at Current Lot him? Why don't you scavenge for parts? And then you can get some leftovers. Esports competitor. Promoted to esports competitor, and he'll make an additional 48 simoleons per hour for a grand total 133 simoleons per hour. Receive the following bonus: 933 simoleons, a stack of CDs, and his next shift is Thursday at 2 p.m. Okay, he's got a few days off. So let's see what we got. Said something about a stack of CDs. Oh, okay, cool. Something to put on the desk. There we go. No, I don't want the gallery. Nope. Gallery, bye-bye. Let's come up here. We actually want to add his bedroom on. Give her a bathroom and add a bedroom. See, I have no floor plan in mind when it comes to this. I'm just kind of winging it. This will be a shared bathroom. And this is his bedroom. I might actually move her over here and put him in there. Not sure how this is going to go yet. Let's see. We put it here and here and there. We'll be able to have a little bit more wiggle room. Have a shared ensuite there for a bathroom. A little entryway here. There we go. Dresser here, the mirror over here. There we are. Light in there. Light, light, light. Light. See, I can't move it out too much because of the stairs, but I kind of want to move it. Move this there. Give them a little bit more room. At least this one here. There we go. That gives that bedroom a little bit more room to play with a little bit more. Not much, but a little. No, undo that. That's an oopsies. So there's a bedroom and a bathroom. So we've already got three bedrooms and bathrooms. That's good so far. And they can still walk around and get there. We have not much money left. Okay. Let's see. I actually wanted to put this here. Like right there. So that way they can access it still. There we go. There we go. We still have some money left. What do we need, really? A better bed for them up there. And we need to make sure that the roof extends where it has to. There we go. Extend it a little bit more. There we are. Yeah, everything's still extended there. Okay. Because that's now the front of the house is done. Let's come down here and they need a better bed. I'm sorry, they do. It's not much of a better bed, but I know I can find them one. Alright. See, they can have this one at 900, 5 and 5. Which was 4 and 1. What does she have? The double bed, 600. Yeah, that's hers. And they can have this one. I like that color. Nope. This is their bedroom. Because it has an ensuite and stuff, and you can still add like a dresser and stuff along this area. She still has the smaller bedroom. I don't want her to have the smaller bedroom. Just a lot more awkward. Can add like the dresser here. Alt. Next thing we'll add is the bathroom. Once we get some more simoleons. So we will have Dad make a side job. Hey, you. Come here. Oh, it was build day 2. Oopsie. Get to know him. Ask him to cloud gaze. Mom, get the mail, please. When do you go back to work next? Wednesday. Okay. Use. Get some leftovers. Left side to Sergio. Right side to Mom. She has the right side, the left side. Mom's eating. All right, baby. You need to get your... Oh, you're going potty. Good boy. Once you've gone potty, you'll eat some of this. How's your friendship? Oh, he's uncomfortable. Oh, well. Spinach wrap is poor too, isn't it? Yep. That's alright. You're coming up here to eat. I don't understand it. Why wouldn't you come down here? You know what? Why don't you watch Cooking Channel? They're no longer getting pluses. Why don't you come and talk about toys, go to cartoon character, tell Goofy that. Peachy Keen, make believe. Come on. What else did you get besides that? The bills. There we go, those are gone. Outfit. summer, more choices, friendly, flashcards, basic needs, please. Teach him basic needs, mommy. Once you're done eating, Dad, I'm gonna go to sleep. Come on. Friendly introduction to him. Come on. And I'm pretty sure it was Dad who just... Yep. Did you finish eating? You're close enough, I suppose. You can go to bed. Yep. Awesome! She reached level 10. Come on, Dad. Come on. Come on. I have actually asked you to teach him basic needs. Will you please talk to this kid? We need one more kid talk. We need a kid talk ticked off. Yay, he reached level 2. He doesn't like his food, but that's okay. Come on, continue to teach your little boy. He ages up on Friday, so we do not have much time. To get him to max out his skills, he needs to max out his movement and his thinking. How's her stuff going? Manners-wise. I do need her to do her homework. That will help with the responsibility. And then set the table with a fancy triangle setting for me. Oh, no. I wonder if we can get this kid to actions, add to group. Do your homework. How's your relationship with that kid? He's eating our food because he's a glutton. Come on. Come on. Why don't you go potty? Then you can go to sleep. Mom. Oh, you want a bath to sleep a little bit. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. You can get him to be your friend. There we go. Yep, I got a baby brother who's a noobu. Evil baby brother. Mom's asleep in the tub. She's actually going to get out and take a shower and clean. 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 Ask to leave and go to sleep. Where are you going? To bed. Awesome. up she goes and out she goes. Everyone's asleep but that kid who's still in our house. Ouch, shoo. Shouldn't you be home? There we go, now he's gone. And with that, folks, I'm going to go ahead and end it right here. Everyone is asleep. Next time we'll start right back up whenever they wake up. We do have a little bit more money. We did some improvements to the house and everything else. So, all in all, a good day. Thank you all so very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed.